London's latest reservoir, at Staines, is viewed from the air just before the official opening by the King. After naming it the King George VI Reservoir, His Majesty pressed the button which opened the inlet valve and started the pumps. The beginning of a valuable water reserve, which this year's droughts have made more vital than ever.